So another is, when you get home, you will please, will you please? So that started me off. I jumped into the big glass elevator and rushed all over the world collecting special items from oldest living things. A pint of sap from a 4,000-year-old silicon pipe, the toenails clippings from a 168-year-old Russian farmer called Petrovich Gregorovich, and admired by a 200-year-old tortoise belonging to the king of Kauva.
So when such kind of question was asked, that what is the oldest living thing in the world and what lives longer than anything else? So what was the correct answer by given by Charlie? It was tree. So I think when I was giving the introductory part of that chapter, I also asked, and one of the students spoke tree. Who was that? Yes, good. So when Mr. Wonka, he came to know from Charlie that he has spoken this answer tree. So Charlie was given this thing. Charlie was said this thing. Yes, he was absolutely right. But what kind of tree? Okay. Not the Douglas fir, not the oak, not the cedar. No, no, my boy. It is a tree called the bristol cone pie that grows upon the slopes of Willer Peak in Nevada, US. So when it was asked that which is the oldest thing, so it was tree. So different trees names are given, but not these trees are the oldest one. Which tree is the oldest one? It is bristol cone pine tree. Okay, so bristol cone pines are found on Willer Peak. Okay, and that is near about how much old? How many years old? 4,000 years old. Isn't it strange? So there is one tree that is 4,000 years old. Okay, so this is a fact, Charlie. So ask any dendrochronologist. What is the meaning of dendrochronologist? Dendrochronologist is a way that, with that way, we can count dates and age of objects. Anybody can tell me how can we count the age of a tree? Have you gone through this fact? Through its rings. In the bark, there are rings in the tree. So you can say, if these rings are counted, the age of the tree can be known. Okay, so dendrochronologist is a way that date and age of objects can be counted. Okay, so that started me off means he began to do. Okay, so he jumped into the great glass elevator and rushed all over the world collecting special items from the oldest things. So now what was the duty he was doing? He started collecting different kind of items and he started counting the date. Okay, so what was that? A pint of sap from a 4,000 year old bristol cone pipe. Who's talking in between? You can keep your mask like that and you can talk. So there is a long list of different kind of things which were taken. A pint of sap from a 4,000-year-old bristol cone pine, the toenail clipping from a 168-year-old Russian farmer, okay, an egg laid by a 200-year-old tortoise, a tail of a 51-year-old horse, the whiskers of a 36-year-old cat, an old flea which had, flea is, you can say, insect. Okay, and this kind of insect lives on the skin of other animals. So a tail of a 207-year-old giant rat from Tibet, black teeth of a 97-year-old Grimalkin living in a cave on a mouth, purple caterpillar. The knuckle bones of a 700 years old Cataloo from Peru. So all these objects were counted. taken and their age was written. So such kind of record was made because these all were oldest things. Okay, now all of you start doing comprehension. By the time I mark attendance of online students, these all are the things. Pint of sap means it is a unit of liquid. Who was? Carl is a boy. I'm coming there, wait. So I'm going to mark your attendance. So bachche, those who will attend all the lectures, they will be marked present. So keep this thing in your mind. I'm sent to Sadhana. Choose the right answer. Mr. Willy Wonka is a cook, an inventor, or a manager. What is the right answer? Inventor. Wonka White makes people older or younger. Mr. Wonka wants to invent a new thing which will make people older. Now he will invent a new thing. Earlier he has made an invention to make people younger. But now he is going to invent things with that people can become older. So don't get confused. Keep this thing in your mind because during your exam, if any of the MCQs and such kind of questions are asked, so you should not get confused. You should go in proper detail of your chapter. Can anyone's age be a minus number? What does minus 87 means? Tell me. Can anyone's age be a minus number? Last boy. Yes, because he has to go back 87 years old, okay, before he comes back. It means his age is completely decreased. And if it is minus, so he's disappeared. Okay, he has gone back. Same answer. Mitul. After Mitul, Lakshay, you should be ready with this answer. What is the meaning of minus 87? Mr. Wonka begins by asking himself two questions. What are they? Find out those two questions. All of you, I don't want to see any of the student without answer. Hurry up, I'm giving you 2 minutes to find out. Whatever the text we have gone through, you can find out the answer from there only. And second last boy, yes, blue mask. You tell me this answer. Yes, third is going on, I think so. What is? And second? Okay. Last five. Where is your book? you are coming to school without books. The student, those who don't have literature books, stand up. Let me see your face. So these are careless students. Let me take their names in front of screen. Shall I take those who don't have books? Aryan, Himanshu, Himalaya, Mitul, Vaibhav, Nandini. Okay, you are Nandini. You never gave response in online class for 1 year. Rudra. Chardaksha. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 students are sitting in my class without book. How can they understand the chapter? How can they solve comprehension part? I'm so surprised. So I have announced your name. You can see this video at home and you can pack your bag. Sit down. Shame on you if you are coming to school without books. So these two questions are done. What is the? And what lives? Okay. That girl who has been given a duty of attendance, come out. Okay, start reading all over the world. Mark this attendance. Hargun, Jasleen, Jasmeet. Jasleen, Jasmeet, Manrajbir, Mayank, Tanya. Manrajbir, Mayank, Tanya. Total 6. Read it carefully. Giant, curly Q. Now see, experiment was going in lab. Okay, Mr. Wonka, he was doing that experiment and he was by the side, he was conversing with Charlie also. He has tracked down very old and very ancient. What is the meaning of ancient? Ancient means very old. So he has taken samples of very old things, very old animals, and he had taken important little bit of important thing of all. You can see here eyebrow. Okay, so just like a two of the gems scrapped from between the toes while it was sleeping. So such kind of samples he has taken. So these samples were not too much. How much sample? Like an ounce or two of the gems scrapped from between its toes. Very small in amount. So these samples were taken, and from where the samples have been taken, all these animals' names are also given. And there is a word venomous. What is the meaning of venomous? Yes, venomous is a poisonous. So these animals are very much dangerous, very much old, and they are so much, you can say, dangerous. They are so much poisonous. even if they spit poison right in somebody's eyes from the distance of 50 yards, okay, so there is no time to tell what will happen. It means they are so dangerous animals. Their poison is also very much dangerous, and it can spit from a very large distance. Okay, so he was saying that I have so many things to tell you, but right now I'm so much busy, so I can't tell you so much, Charlie. I will be discussing all the things later on. Let me do my experiments. Okay, so he went into his inventing room and he produced, it means with lots of experiments, what was the result, what was the conclusion he made, that he took a one tiny cup full of oily black liquid, okay, and when he made that medicine, so before giving that medicine in market, he wanted to have test. So on which he had made that test, a 20-year-old Oompa Loompa volunteer means those who wants to do their duty by not taking anything. Volunteer means they are serving others without thinking about themselves. They are not taking any money for that. They are not taking any services, but they are providing their services. So write down the meaning of volunteer. To give service without any, without taking anything. See, there are so many medicines available in the market. So when scientists make these medicines, they do not straight away give it in the market. Some of the medicines, all the medicines are being tested on animals, on human beings, then they are given in the market. Clear? Experiments are made. So same like that, this experiment was made on what? It was done on Oompa Loompa volunteer, that if he takes that medicine, what will happen afterwards? So Charlie asked, what did it happen? The result was fantastic, Mr. Wonka cried. Why so? Because the moment he took that medicine, he swallowed that medicine. Swallowed means gulped, taken inside. So write down the meaning of swallowed. It means took inside. So the moment he took that medicine, what happened? His face started wrinkling. It means he started getting wrinkles on his face, and he was shriveling up all over, and his hair started dropping off, and his teeth started falling out. It means all these are traits of old person, that their teeth, they are falling down, okay, and their hair, they are also drop off. So such kind of signs were seen in that person. It means now when this experiment was done, what was the age of Oompa Loompa at that time? When medicine was given, 20 years. And after consuming that medicine, as soon as he swallowed that medicine, now his age became? His hair became gray. He became old. He got wrinkles. His teeth fell down. Okay, and thus, my dear Charlie, what was invented? That medicine was invented, and who invented is? Peter Wonka. Okay, so now all of you find out this question. What trees does Mr. Wonka mention? Which trees does he say lives the longest? So all of you start finding this answer from the text, and this answer is given on page number 100. Find out. This boy. you Very good. So its right answer is given on page number 100 that it is Bischel Cone Pines on Wheeler Peak, and this is near about how much old? 4,000 years old. How long does this tree live? Where can you find it? Same. How can you find this tree? On the Wheeler Peaks in Nevada, USA. Okay. Huh? Ye wali peak? Yes. So all of you take out your rough notebook, start framing this first answer in detail. First and second. We will be discussing these answers in detail. Tomorrow you will have your test. On Wednesday, long discussion of these questions will be done. Now we are running out of time. I'm going to over this class. Okay. So get ready for your test to be conducted tomorrow.